Hello? Dude. Hello? Paul Reggio? Went to Nurse High with you.
Oh, right.
So what are you up to now, man? Come on, give me the rundown. Make me jealous.
You can basically take the last 3 years of my life and we'll light them on fire. I lost all of my money and a lot of other people's money.
You can hear in my voice how pissed I am.
So my sister is pregnant, so I'm like helping her out a little bit.
Kids.
Yeah, they're the future.
We'll see, but...
Mm-hmm. No, they are. They will be.
We'll see.
No, it's undoubted the children are the future.
How long do you need to stay?
3 months.
3 months? I have to talk to Danny.
Like, ask him permission?
Like, have a conversation because he's my husband.
You need to stay here for a few months?
Yeah, sure.
I haven't had a chance to talk to him yet.
I can help out around the house.
Wanna watch Teddy?
I'm talking about buying groceries, build stuff. I need you to make me feel better.
This is Teddy's nanny.
I'm actually his uncle.
Teddy! Let's go crazy!
Good afternoon, ladies. What, you never seen a kid in a suitcase before?
I'm gonna tape everything up, make sure he doesn't hurt himself.
That's great. You wouldn't believe what happened here last Friday. His hooker hit a vein.
Teddy, you wanna go to the park?
It bled everywhere.
Good day.
Yeah, I went and got some frozen yogurt waiting for that bar to open.
I wish he came to visit because you were happy. What did I come here
for? Are you happy?
You think you got it all worked out now, huh? After 3 months. You don't really live here.
The only reason that you stick around is when you need something. Is this too much?
Hi, Dad.
Oh, is that Bruce Willis, his new hot young wife?
Miss Jen's adult beginners.
If you want Teddy to have confidence in the water, you need to have it too.
We're very confident, thank you.
Why are you holding on to me? I'm not entirely comfortable here.
Yeah, me neither.
Screw her. You're not an adult beginner.